New at 11, Action News has learned Eagles wide receiver Zach Pascal was robbed at gunpoint today in his hometown in Maryland. Police in Prince George's County say two robbers approached Pascal early this morning, pistol whipped him, and took his diamond necklace. Pascal was treated at the scene for minor injuries. The search continues tonight for suspects. The Eagles organization says they've been in contact with Pascal and are happy to hear he's doing fine.